Find the equation of the path of a parameterized curve. So here is our parameterization right here. And what you want to do in this case is solve for t in terms of x and plug it in the y equation. And then you have your y in terms of x. And then you can graph that as usual on your TI, and you get this curve. And then just to show that that is the same as the parameterized curve, you put these in your calculator or the applet. And if you want it to look exactly like this curve shows here, of course this curve does go on to infinity, but let's say you wanted it to end right there, you can make it end here and here or wherever you want by restricting the domain of the t values. So these particular t values would make it look like this. Another problem on this is this one right here. This problem has to do with a circle, and you can't solve for t in this one because that'll just end up being a big nightmare. So, but there's two ways basically to do it. One way is to solve, take the 2 over to this side, subtract on both sides, divide by 5, and you're going to get this equation. And similarly for the y, you're going to get this equation. And then you realize the identity, cosine squared plus sine squared equals 1. So then you'll have this once you substitute in. And if you square out the denominators, you have this. You recognize already that it's a circle of radius 5, centered at 2, 7. But you can multiply over to get the 25 here. Expand everything out right like this if you want it completely expanded out. Or you can do this problem by just simply realizing that you have your 2 on your x and the x coordinate of the circle is being added onto it, and you have the 7 coordinate for the y, and the y coordinate of the circle is added onto it. So 2, 7 is the center. And the radius is 5 because you see the 5 here and here. So then you just write down your circle formula and expand everything out, and you get this.